Be good, Queen.
I'm working on it.
There were 25 victims.
I'm still looking for answers. I just don't know the questions anymore. I just know there's too much out there. See your filth. An endless onslaught of ugliness. Blight. Plastic. Sheep shit clogging up our minds, clogging up the drains, poisoning our water, turning us to shit. Where does it all go? I've got blood on my hands. I'm stained. I'm dirty.
Travis, addict. You know, I got hurt serving. They gave me some pills. I just kept on taking them until I couldn't think about nothing else. And one day they turned off the tap. Got so sick, my legs wouldn't straighten out. But the physical was nothing compared to what was going on up here.
A good dose is hard to cop.
The streets were flooded with that good, good dope, so...
The rush of violence is better than dope. Better than blow. Better than bass.
Hanging on
meth.
To what was, this is
crack. If you're lucky, it'll linger, but come down as quick.
It's about cleaning up my side of the street. And letting it go so I can be of maximum usefulness where my feet are. Right under me, here, now.
What is it that makes us return to that empty place we keep going back to? The beaten dog that needs his owner. The sheltered lover full of hope. A failed father.
Animals are almost out of time. We'll send you this free membership kit, including a magazine subscription.
Grandma missed a meeting. Figured you might need lunch.
You know people are gonna start saying you're my dad. Let me guess.
That's good for you.
Ever think about eating fish once in a while?
Nah.
Just mix it up a little.
Fish is dirty. If you don't like it, I can stop bringing it.
No, hold on. I got something. Used to make these for my parents before the accident.
For me.
It's a gratitude bracelet.
Go on now, you're gonna miss the bus.
Bye. Hold up, please, I'm coming.
Motherfucker, huh? You know, man, I can set my motherfucking clocks on you. What you got here today? Oh, shit. Fucking Metro Lux 30. Damn. I ain't seen one of these in years.
Yeah, rebuilt the cord winder, put new hoses, another plug. You can check it out.
Oh, you said it's proper, man. Give you $45 for it.
All right. Thanks.
My man. Hey.
Shit, you think I don't know that? Yeah, I know that. Of course. And my man, let me see the one with the pistol grip. Motherfucker, if you can't see what's going on, you must have a stein yarn, nigga. I don't know what you got for me. Let me get that one right there. Big homie, what's up?
This one?
No, not that one, man. The one with the pistol grip.
Hey, man.
Hello. What's up?
How's it going?
What do you got for seconds?
Three today. Ugly as shit. Maybe you can give him a second life.
I'll work.
Half off for public service.
Nice of you.
Where's my donut?
I just ate it.
I'll get you one next time. I promise.
Where are your feet?
Under me.
What'd you say?
Come on, man. I said right here, under me.
It is my job to remind you that choosing not to talk is still choosing. That's on you. We do the work, and that's it. Most guys I sponsor, they got a hard time doing work. Don't want to see what they did. Don't want to take care of it. Just want to leave the mess that they made. Sweep it up under the carpet and hope that it goes away. But you got a different sort of malady. Yeah, it ain't the work. That's the problem. It's the letting go. Some things you can never clean up no matter how hard you try.
What happens then?
Well, you find a way to make peace with them. Or they make war with you.
Yo.
A convenience store when police responded to reports of a man selling CDs in front of the store.
Hang on.
Somebody with a gun. He was shot at 20 times.
New cuts. Got to open up your route a bit.
Times from behind. And this is significant.
Sorry, boss.
In the initial report from police, they suggested that
all
he
good.
Was coming towards police officers when attacked. The police was actually running away.
Feel like Mike Myers, I'm killing shit. Niggas know we all about our Benjamins. You can't see us cause the beam is coming tense. Know some killers that'll take you out like a gentleman. I ain't playing when I aim it, I'm a steady shooter. All this water dripping on me like a barracuda. Fresh Nike tech suit and a pair of Pumas. Sleeping on me, I'ma wake him up like Freddy Krueger. Feel like Mike Myers, gotta keep a knife by us. When it come to pressing niggas, I'm a typewriter. Give them crazy balls, nigga, I don't like Rikers. Niggas keep saying they fly, guess I'ma fight higher. I was in the trouble, bro, we going lick for lick. If it's beef, go get your gun, we going pack a clip. Chop it big and take your hands for me to grip the bitch. Fuck a vest shoe that is fixed, we going split his whip. Feel like Mike Myers, I don't kill shit. Niggas know we all about our Benjamins. You can't see us cause the beam is coming tense. Know some killers that'll take you out like a gentleman. Feel like Mike Myers, I don't kill shit. Niggas know we all about our Benjamins. You can't see us cause the beam is coming tense. Know some killers that'll take you out like a gentleman.
What's up, no school?
The bus didn't come.
Didn't come?
Said service cuts. Stopped running it to the neighborhood.
Grandma can't take you?
Car's broken. But it's fine, I can walk.
To walk, huh?
People?
What?
I mean, I always see you alone. Just wonder if you miss being around people.
I'm around people.
Just seems like you want to be alone, that's all. Like you'd have a girl, whatever. All that.
I ain't really good at all that.
We got work. You're on the clock.
Maybe I don't feel like smelly fucking fish tonight.
That's the smell of success. What do we got? One left?
Yeah.
I got it.
We're short five.
Fucking Chinese.
Yeah, fucking Chinese.
5 on 200 ain't shit.
No? Ain't shit.
Your grandfather, Michael Sr., used to say, you let the small things slide, you'll be failure.
Okay, Dad.
Okay.
Put Mikey to work.
Thank you.
stop running her bus.
She's not your daughter. Don't get it confused. You know, we don't need anyone to save us.
Just trying to save myself.
This place. There used to be families in every house on this street. You could hear the kids laughing all the time. It's like music.
I saw you painting those abandoned buildings.
You're a good man.
No, ma'am. I got a bike like that for my daughter. She was wild, man. She made me take the training wheels off after a week. I was like, you sure, baby? She said, you only got two wheels, Daddy. You only got two wheels. I said, okay. And pulling out bits of street from her knees, putting Band-Aids on every night, and like cleaning the blood off her school clothes. She didn't care. She just loved it. Yeah, I can see her riding. She was riding all wild with her hair behind her. And this little toothless smile of her. I want to ride like you, Daddy.
You did good.
Jesus said, you give them something to eat. They said to him, we have only five loaves here and two fish. And he said, bring them here to me. Then he ordered the crowds to sit down on the grass. And taking the five loaves and the two fish, he looked up to heaven. Blessed and broke and gave the loaves to the disciples, and they all ate and were satisfied. And they took up 12 baskets full of the broken pieces left over. And those who ate were about 5,000 men, besides women and children. This is the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thanks be to God.
I was becoming a prince. All of my talent was wasted. I really came from the basement. The industry made a replacement. Yeah, I came up from the slums. Word, I put that on my sons. Popping coochie in Japan while we took him.
Get those boxes over.
Let's see what we got. Mike. My father, Michael Sr. He used to make me clean these things. Nastiest job in the shop. Fucking guts rot as soon as they hit the air. I used to hate that smell. I get used to it.
Watch.
Short five. Check your scales. Now clean the fucking squid. About the smell.
I'm used to it.
We got you out here all alone, huh?
Cuts.
Here.
I quit.
Gotta do everything ourselves these days, huh? Oh. For your trouble.
Good.
Be safe.
You too.
pause, some slight nausea, but you'll get used to it quickly. Barely any risk of dependence with the time release. Clinic will refill as long as pain persists.
I don't want that.
I don't know what kind of shit you put yourself through, but it's a miracle you can even walk. And I'm talking about your injuries before this incident. Take the meds.
I don't know. Maybe just walk a while.
Hey.
Hey.
What's going on? It's cold.
Grandma's out. I left my key inside.
You hungry?
Chicken?
Chicken, yeah.
I thought something bad might happen. I said I thought something bad might happen.
Hey, your team's winning.
Rather be back in the pen.
I'm talking to you.
Rather be with my friends on the streets making
Mikey.
In these old ass pants, shit. My boys is the realest. The streets is my family, man. I know you can feel it.
You think those niggas are your family? The only reason your boys keep a punk like you around is because they know your father is the motherfucking king.
You want to fuck you?
Yeah? You want to stab me? Go on, little prince. Go ahead. Make yourself a man.
Man, fuck this shit! I'm done! This shit is dead!
Oh. Okay, Kanye. Look in the fucking mirror! getting late.
You ain't my father.
Your grandma's gonna worry.
Hey, yo, you deaf, motherfucker? Fuck out of here. Tripping, dog. See you soon, dog? She said she was busy. What's up?
There he is, my main motherfucker. What's up, baby? On schedule as usual. You got a head now?
Yeah, got a nap.
Oh, shit. It's an Alpine 450. This shit used to bump back in the days. Had the 18-inch woofers like boom, ba-boom, 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 you know what I mean? Yeah, I like shit like this. Throwing all the hinges off the motherfucking car. Yo, Clay. You got some more work to do, man.
Demons. Demons, man. I ain't talking about the ones with horns and shit, because them motherfuckers don't scare me. Talking about the ones that show up at 4 a.m. You know, the ones you can't see, but they're there. They're sitting on the edge of your bed. You know, they're sitting there and they're talking to you, telling you you ain't shit, telling you that you're worse than shit, and telling you that you can't be nothing, man, that you can't do nothing, can't be of no type of service to anybody you care about. So bring everybody the same pain you brought anybody that gave a fuck about you. You know, those demons I'm talking about. Them motherfuckers.
Yo, I know you. Nah, I never forget a face. You look real familiar.
Nah.
You the guy with the rich.
Father, I'm trying to show him principles. Hard work, discipline. Family. All I ever wanted was to teach my son to be a man. But I'm failing him, Father. I'm failing.
It is the lot of every father to worry about his children. If God can redeem the worst among us, surely he'll show you and your boy the right path. Persevere.
balls are done. Surgeon now, the cosmetic implications could be substantial. He may never speak properly again. He needs a real doctor.
Leave it. Let him remember.
Guy with the wrench lives up the street from that place. Utica resident 8 years. Nothing on him before that. He's a trash man.
Trash man.
Looks like they left in a hurry. My people are already looking for make and plate.
It's our show. Kill the girl and the old lady first, so he can see. Make it messy.
with them.
We almost had him. At least we know he's up north. We got eyes everywhere now. He's sending Hector's crew. They'll go when it's done.
I need the bathroom.
You're gonna have to wait.
No, I need to go.
How'd you do?
I'll be out front in 3 minutes. Okay.
Sorry.
Joe.
You did this.
I'm gonna make it right.
Will you come back?
Stop.
How do you know?
course I would. You said find a way to make peace. I did.
There he is. One man Amazon. What's got in the bag for me?
I'm buying today.
Okay. What you need?
Home protection?
Hunting.
Season over, man.
Not yet. I need a carry out.
You want a carry out?
Yeah.
Look, there's no waiting period for the shotguns.
Shotgun. Let me see the one with the pistol grip.
That's on their way. But I got something for you. This just came in today. No numbers, and it's cheap. That'll kill a motherfucking bear.
How much for the flag?
That's on me, man.
My man.
Yeah.
They're gone. You know whose card you pulled? It's Carlo's guy from Chi-Town.
The fuck you talking about?
The one that disappeared. You sent me to kill the grim fucking Reaper.
What? The trash man. Wasn't always a trash man. Yeah. Who is this? How'd you get this number?
Same way I got your address.
has a plan.
We got cars blocking the driveway. We got everything inside and outside covered. No one's getting through this shit.
Hey, boss.
Yeah, Vic?
You know, not for nothing. What kind of guy calls ahead before doing a hit?
A dead one.
Clean. Some dudes came by looking for you.
Yeah, I know.
Ugly motherfuckers. You back?
Yeah. I never really knew my father or what he did, but I knew he was tough. Really young, I saw him die. He looked at me. He was more surprised than anything. Didn't say goodbye. I'll always remember that look. Like he was trying to teach me a lesson. He used to say, I'm allergic to death. Huh. My own, at least. Ain't we all?
He's in the room! He's in the fucking room!
He's there. All the way down.
Face to shit. And then we drive a fucking garbage truck into my goddamn house.
That's my boy. is an eraser. It takes away the burn, allows you to heal, to forget some of the things that you're better off forgetting. But some things, some people, always stay with you. I believe in angels. Not the ones with wings and a halo. The ones that don't look like them. They're in disguise. Sometimes it's hard to tell who's the saved and who's the savior.
Hello? Are you always clean? You let him know.
Papa, done.